Okay, in this video, we will go over five countries and or region in Africa and their capitals. First, we have Zimbabwe, and the capital is Harare, Zimbabwe, Harare. Next, we have Senegal, and the capital is Dakar, Senegal, Dakar. Next, we have Mali, and the capital is Bamako, Mali, Bamako. Next, we have Cameroon, and the capital Yaounde, Cameroon, Yaounde. Lastly, we have Côte d'Ivoire, and the capital is Yamoussoukro, Côte d'Ivoire, Yamoussoukro. And so now you can pause the video and review these five.